trauma or evidence of trauma, tape, for example, is an automatic zero.
That's terrible.
Yes, yes it is. So let's just stand here and talk about it while our child beats to death.
All right, calm down, calm down.
No, I will not calm down. I've touched you 6 times in the last hour. I used every panicked emoji I could find. The skull, the monkey with the hands over its eyes.
What? No, you did not. My phone never even went off.
Are you on an airplane right now, or?
I was working. I gotta finish my final.
Shatori, what are we gonna do?
I don't know. Maybe we should just take the zero.
Oh my god, are you serious?
What? I don't know what to do.
Look, Shatori, I cannot go to zero on this. It'll jeopardize my status as valedictorian.
No, this is like one thing in bullshit health class.
You hold her and keep the pressure.
Hey, little off.
What did you just say?
Aphrodite, it's a beautiful name.
Well, so is Taylor.
Taylor?
Yeah.
Why don't we just call her Whitey McSnowflake?
Okay, so my cumulative GPA right now is 95.8. Behind me is Amy Sarah's garden. So I'm taking 4 classes this semester, AP English 98, Psych 97, Calculus 96, and Health ostensibly 100, because, well, it's Health. So that would put my semester GPA at a 97.7, and my cumulative GPA at a 96.8. Any Star Wars is not taking Health this semester, so we'll perfect 100 in any classes. Unlikely, even for her. But precious little Taylor is worth 25% of our health grade. So if we get a zero on this, that knocks my grade down to a 75, which would put my semester GPA at a 91 and my cumulative GPA in somewhere in the vicinity of a 93, at which point it's not even worth calculating the decimal point because I will not be valedictorian at a 93. Not now, not ever. So we cannot get a zero on this. We have to save her. Well, I was hoping you could tell me. Look, Shatori, I've had her pretty much the whole week. You've not shared equitably in childbearing duties.
You've been asking me to.
Well, now I am, so step it up. Like, be a dad or whatever. What does hmm mean?
It means I'm thinking.
About?
What I'm getting at Chipotle later.
Oh my god, are you serious? You're contemplating burritos at a time like this?
I can multitask. Alright, I think I've got enough. Yeah, but you're gonna have to trust me a lot.
Well, what's your idea?
Well, first we gotta dump the guts out.
Excuse me?
We gotta open up the bag of flour, dump out the flour, and then I'm thinking I can patch it up from the inside.
I don't know. That sounds highly invasive.
Hey, this is like the one thing I know how to do. Trust me, I can fix it.
Okay.
Probably.
What are you doing?
Relax. I'm cutting at the top. See? Where it's rolled? We can glue back up later. Miss Gallagher will never know. Can you get me that bowl?
I cannot believe I'm letting you do this.
Like I said, you gotta trust me.
I don't even know who.
Of course you do. Your baby daddy. Alright, now you double the bowl.
I got?
Yeah, just hold the stone.
Oh man, this has gotta work. This can't not work, okay?
But damn, you really wanna be valedictorian that bad?
Yes, I do. Well, I want to give a speech at graduation. Only the valedictorian gets to do that, ergo I need to be valedictorian.
Oh, that's cool. So, what kind of speech you want to write?
I have some ideas, lines, different notes, but the most important thing is that no matter what I'm saying, it's me saying it.
Harvard or something, right?
Yale, I hope. But they don't just want good grades anymore, the Ivies. They want, like, diversity and weird random skills and fascinating, like, experiences. But it's hard to get that when you're obsessing about your grades. Catch 22.
Gotcha.
Holy shit. Wow. Is this your final?
Yeah, it's not done though.
It's, like, amazing. See, this would get you into Yale.
I don't want to go to Yale.
Lucky you. So, how did you start? Like, how did someone decide to become a collage artist?
Well, it's kind of because of my mom. Yeah. Ever since, you know, I was little, like, we used to ask for art supplies, like, every holiday. You know, these big, expensive, fancy marker sets and paper. And, I guess I couldn't really understand that we couldn't afford it. She would go around the house and she would cut up, you know, bills, catalogs, and clothes. And she'd give me these boxes wrapped nice and everything. You know, she taught me how to arrange things and glue things and, you know, keep thinking I was making art. And actually, I was making art.
And now you're going to RISD.
All right.
So, what's this here in the leaves?
Wrapping paper.
Seriously?
Yeah, I like to use things that, you know, see the clouds?
Yeah, it's like fabric?
It's from the shirt I had on the first time I saw the white pieces of the show.
Wow.
Yeah, the whole thing's supposed to be like from a time capsule of the last, you know, 4 years. So you don't want to watch the surgery?
No, thank you.
Oh, so now you trust me.
Like I said, I don't know you.
Yeah, not anymore.
What is that supposed to mean?
You know, freshman year, sophomore year, we used to talk. We were like almost friends.
I wouldn't say almost friends.
Well, we were friendly, and then junior year, I don't know, something happened.
What happened to me?
You got different.
No, I got serious about my grades. Junior year rolled around, I realized a 90 average wasn't going to cut it, so I shifted my priorities. I cut down on socializing.
Well, I stopped. I'm saying, I've never seen you at a dance, or a game, or a school play, or at the movies. Like, you stopped.
I don't see why it's your business whether I socialize.
I guess not. I told you about my art. Do you think that's your business?
Dude, what? Is this the Inquisition? I don't feel like talking about it.
Alright, sorry, I'm just trying to make a conversation. Damn.
Well, don't! Look, you need to write in a baby diary. It can't just be my handwriting. We'll get points taken off.
Dear Diary, this is Daddy. Mommy's in a bad mood today. I hope Aphrodite doesn't.
No, you know what? Forget it.
Hey!
No! You have no right to talk to me like that.
I'm talking to the baby diary.
No, I'm serious. You have no right. We gotta sign this dumbass project together. We're doing it. That's it. It's not an invitation to mock me, or interrogate me, or try to be friends. I don't want to be friends, not with you, not with anyone. I just want to finish this project, graduate, go to Yale and forget that high school ever happened.
I get it.
What? What do you think you get?
You don't want people to forget about you.
Excuse me?
That's why you want to get the speech in them. That's why you want to be valedictorian, so people don't forget who you are.
to stop socializing junior year? I know it did. I'm not stupid. I missed out on like half of high school. I'm never gonna get that back.
Tomorrow, we'll turn it all in, we'll get 100, and then we will forget that any of this happened.
How about